She likes that right there, under the chin. No. Huh? I got it plugged into that. They don't lose. When they want something, they keep going back, no matter how many times you take them away from it. They're very determined. No, it's okay. Yeah, Andy got that because he worked that thing.
Things picked out. I got
Hollywood Hogan is prepared, is ready.
But I do have something on there.
Careful what you wish for. Never any question about that. Never any question about that. And never any question that if they need to attend, the disciple will be a part of this. We're
she's gonna read her story.
Okay.
Okay. Soon after Bammy was born, he stood up on his wobbly legs and looked around. Oh, God. He and his mother were all alone in the clearing of the woods. Bammy and the mommy? Okay. Thanks. Suddenly, a rustling sound came from the blackberry bush. Bammy was frightened and snuggled up to his mother's side. Don't be afraid, Bammy, said his mother. His mother said, such a small sound could only be made from such a plan. Just then, a little rabbit hopped out from behind the bush. Hello, he said. My name is Thump. What's your name? He supposed to say Bammy.
Bambi!
Do you want to come meet my friend? Asked Thumper. Bambi turned to his mother. May I? He asked. Yes, said his mother. But be sure you're home before dark. Bambi's gonna leave with Thumper. Bambi followed Thumper to the tree with friend Owl.
Woo!
Who are you? Asked right now. I'm Bambi. Bambi told him, pleased to meet you, said Randall. He was supposed to be Bambi. Next day, opossums, okay, that, oh, really, screwed me up. Possum family, hello, said the three baby possums. Flower, the skunk, poked his head out of the hollow log. It's nice to meet you, he said. Bambi hurried to keep up Thumper, but when Thumper hopped across the stream, Bambi stopped. Who is that? He asked. Why, that's you, said Thumper. Bambi met Bambi. Bambi liked what he saw. He followed Thumper happily across the stream. On the way, he said hello to the duck that answered the frog. On the other side of the stream, Bambi met a squirrel, gathering nuts and birds looking for berries. Finally, Thumper led Bambi home. See you tomorrow, he said. Once again, Bambi and his mother were alone in the clearing. But now Bambi had friends all over the woods. Okay?
Good night.
What's this?
Camera.
Yeah?
These are kind of hard to put on, huh?
That part of it, the
elastic
part.
Hold on to my arm, okay? Please, you children. These shoes are hard. I wouldn't even be able to put them on by myself, I don't think. You think I could?
Funny, because I bought them big, but it's the elastic. Maybe if I cut the elastic.
When they tie one, you stay on their feet.
Yeah.
One foot that's bigger than the other, I swear. Hey, can you push your toes?
And anything is possible with you. Snakes absorb water.
It won't go in.
The Angela can't even get it.
Oh, I think we got it. We got it then. Ow! Ow!
I got the date on it, the time on here wrong.
Look,
there,
that's better.
Hey,
go show off your nice shoes now.
Chris. Christopher. Hi.
A lot of Chris's around here.
Hi. This is, come here, look at me,
no,
Billy.
So,
you'll like it. This camera makes pictures come up really good.
I won't like it.
Yes, you will. Yeah, you turn it to off. I'm getting you cooking.
Good.
Me, first time Andy's cooked in my house.
Okay, drinky. Bob, you did all of that?
We're good when there's no women around.
Girls have been gone for an hour and a half.
Maybe there are worse things, but
can't think of any.
Till you see how much it costs to cure. So, I rely on Mycelef 3. Works just as well as Monistat, but costs less. My choice?
Hi!
Mycelef.
He's the cutest battery.
Working on a
They use Arm & Hammer carpet and room deodorizer with the power of baking soda. Our odor detector shows strong pet odor, but Super Pet Fresh actually eliminates them. No buts about it.
Along with a great lifestyle comes independence, respect, and being charge of your own destiny. Call Blaine today at 1-800-564-54.
Yeah, I do.
Or visit the Blaine School nearest you. It may change your whole life.
This is a white truck, the one we could have the windshield replaced on sometime today. I don't know if you can see. Hello, John. My yard is clean. This is my house. Front's all clean, as you can see. Okay, we'll head to the back. All clean. And then we got to do the sheds now. Side. You can tell it's all clean. Bushes are cut back.